Okay, so today for June 16th, I traded Pound New Zealand. Let's have a look.
Okay, so it's 56 minutes into London. I'm currently on Pound New Zealand, watching this closely with the team. I wanted this yesterday, had to scratch it and got in today as I took off in London. In at 05.2 price with stops just below at 88. In for a small size on this one for approximately 6 standard lots running at $1,087. So standing by to see how far I can take this. Okay, so it's 15 minutes to New York Open and the trade is starting to look better. I just went ahead and moved my stops to break even. Standing by. Okay, so it's 2 hours and 30 minutes into New York and I'm currently watching this with the team. The trade is starting to perform quite nicely. Current price running is 16 price, running for approximately $4,042. I'm preparing to close this very soon. Standing by. Okay, so it's 12:53 p.m. in New York and I'm gonna go ahead and close out this position. Trade is currently running for $3,933. I'm gonna go ahead and square it off and call it a weekend. So that's it for me today, guys. Pound New Zealand was the way to go. And I did extract as much as I could from it. So until next time, have a wonderful weekend. Cheers.